Here's the 1-0. Bouncing ball up the middle. Smart trying to get over to it, makes a diving stop, but he won't have a play. It'll be an infield single. And just like that, the Bulldogs get run number two when it looked like they were ticketed for a easy inning. And it comes from guys hitting 114 and 200. Orange and white. Pitch stroked in the air towards left center. That'll get down and score both runs. Bennett will score. Here comes Smart. Stewart digging for second, takes the big turn. He thinks about third, and that's going to cost him. The runner tagged out at second. The Bulldogs did a nice job with a relay behind the runner. The wide turn at second cost Stewart the out, but Tennessee gets the two runs. Double number seven for Stewart. Runs batted in number 20 and 21. But again, the Bulldogs had the first baseman sneak in behind Stewart, covering the bag at second. He took the throw, applied the tag. Watching the first half of the office. Pitch stroked in the air towards right center field. This could be trouble. Going back is Biley. He's to the wall, and that ball is gone. It is a two-run home run for Daniel Nichols. His second home run of the season, runs batted in 10 and 11. And Georgia leads 4-2 here in the top of the third inning.
Now Deloach at second after the wild pitch. 1-0 pitch swung on and hit deep right field, and that is gone. A three-run homer by Jess Posey, the designated hitter. And Georgia now leads Tennessee 7-2.
By a pitch he scored in the fifth. He lines that pitch into right field. It's a base hit. A run is scored. It's Georgia 8, Tennessee 5. The tying run on base, still nobody out. Here's the 2-2. Pitch, lined into right field, base hit. They're gonna hold the runner at third as a run scores. A.J. Simcox has pulled Tennessee within two. The lefty comes set. 3-1 on its way. High ball four. Bases loaded, walk to Jackson. He's got 20 runs batted in on the season. Lance will score, making it a one-run game. Two balls, two strikes, two down. Jarrett Brown trying to close out the win for Georgia. And here comes Maddox. He is trying to steal, and now they got him caught up between third and home. They throw to third, and it'll be Kurt Powell who tags him out to win the game. Caught stealing, 1-2-5. And Georgia has defeated Tennessee. Final score, Bulldogs 8, Vols 7. This is Tennessee baseball.